This is the night I'll make it on my own. We made it to the finals, which we are so stoked about. You know, it's almost surreal.
Yeah, it was an epic battle. I mean, we went up against the titans of the competition,
aka robots.
Yeah, robots, and we pulled through. It was a grueling day. So
exciting. I mean, there were some goods and bads, yeah. But you know, we pulled through, we persevered, and I think, you know, in the finals, we're ready for the finals to take on Rocks and Spoon. So we are engaged. Look at my beautiful ring. I cannot get over it. I'm still in shock.
Oh, I'm happy. I'm glad. It was planned a long time ago, but I think with losing our grandfathers, you know, that put a bit of a setback. And it's been a year since my grandfather passed, so the timing was perfect to kind of get down on that knee and show Kim I'm committed to this, because her commitment to this competition has been unbelievable, and to me and the support. So it was my way of, before we go into the final, either way, if we won or lost, I was going to let her know that she was definitely going
to
be
and you get to marry the woman of your dreams.
Yes, and I get to marry the woman of my dreams.
Yeah, I get to marry the man of my dreams. So yeah, it's really beautiful experience, and I still have to take it all in. This is the night I make it on my own.